We've arrived at our next stop. Kevin wanted to stop at the Crochet Museum. It's kind of a cool little spot here in officially Joshua Tree. We're actually in the city of Joshua Tree now. Lots of kind of paintings, beautiful mountains, an old tanker truck. Scrat here. Let's get a good shot of Scrat.
Let me know if you have any questions.
Okay. Super adorable. Very cute. Little Bob the Builder. What else do we recognize in
here? It's E.T. And then Bert and Ernie.
Bert and Ernie.
The pink
E.T. E.T. I think that's E.T.
Yeah.
Pink Panther. Some puppies. Cats. Fish. Little Superman.
Super cute.
Lion. Crocodile. And that's from Pee Wee Herman right there.
Ooh, that burger looks good. This came from Pappy and Harriet's. Cactus. Gotta have the Joshua trees. What do you think?
It's pretty. Look at that. Huh? No, those people up there.
They bloom every 7 years. Do you want to walk over there?
If you want, I don't know.
I want to go down and see this thing. See what it is. Where are we at now?
Keys View.
It's snowing. And it went from like 52 degrees to 39 in like, what, 6 miles?
Yep.
Holy moly. Wow. Here. I tell you, these mountains are gorgeous. It's very peaceful. You don't hear anything from the city. No traffic, no sirens, no horn honking, no helicopters, no planes. It's very peaceful. We have now arrived at the Hall of Horrors. We have no idea what it is. It was on our path. The car, nor our phones have any signal.
because we're about 3,000 feet above sea level and in the middle of desert, middle of nowhere, between a bunch of rocks. So we have no signal, so we have no idea what this is, but Kevin wanted to stop and see, so here we go. Nothing. This rock kind of looks like a whale. See his in his mouth. And he's got his eye here. Yeah, it looks like a whale.
Yeah, it kind of does.
And then he's like a lobster claw here.
Yeah, there's nothing to grip on the left side, so you have to go with the right, double right.
Kevin, what did you think of the Hall of Horrors?
I don't get it. I don't know. Let's try.
Oh, wow.